what can I say except what's on the card? The 80s definitely had the best dance moves, and this next group proves that statement to be 100% true.
This dance company is comprised of a slew of fabulous ladies who kick their faces, lay out on the floor, and give a whole lot of body rolls.
Formed by Debbie and Teddy Spangles, the company proved that girls do indeed want to have fun. In fact, these girls had more than fun when they auditioned last week for America's Got Talent. How did they do?
Tune in this summer to find out their fate.
Oh.
Now, ladies and gentlemen.
I should read these things.
Prepare yourselves for
the Spangles Dance Company.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the Spangles.